Hello, I'm the Cold One, and I thought I would, record after many, many hours of not recording. And by many, many hours, I mean a whole month's worth of hours. So I'm just gonna scroll through this list here and see if I can't find something that strikes my fancy. Bebe's Kids, obviously. That is the clear fuck you. Let's see here. Brutal Paws of Fury. Huh. Nah. Captain America and the Avengers. That's poo-poo. Played that game once before. It is poo-poo. Everyone's a drama queen. They just sound no the entire time. Oh, Clay Fighter. Okay. If this game is not about people hanging from cliffs, I will be very 100% upset at this game, because it needs to be about people hanging from cliffs. Okay, I just got a dread feeling in my stomach just from that logo that this is going to be fucking terrible. Okay, that's all I can do. Oh, stereo model. That's the decision. Well, it looks like a game about people hanging from cliffs. Okay. Oh, we're going to rescue people. This is already looking up. Okay, hold up, this is going way too fast. Hold on. The plane? Hikers? What the fuck? What am I doing? That is a poorly drawn gun on a white-haired man. Wait, one of those things is not like the others. Hold on, the text is scrolling too fast. Can we just slow the fuck down here, please? Tracking the... This is starting to sound... What the heck? Okay. Hold on. Wait, hold on. I have questions that can... Oh, look, it's Gabe Newell before he made Valve. When did he get so buff? Huh. Wait a second. You can't have a game called Cliffhanger, talk about rescuing people, and then have it be a fucking beat-em-up. Huh. Figured out how to kick. Okay. Invisibility frames. That is one thing enemies should not have in a beat 'em up. God, this is a... Man, that guy must really love knives. Okay. It made me stop moving whenever I jumped and kicked for no adequately explained reason. This guy really likes his knives. He wants you to know that he loves knives. Excuse me, you're not allowed to block. Oh, he dropped another knife. Can I? Okay, I can pick it up. Fair enough. Okay, they can throw knives too. Lesson learned. Okay. There are several questions in my mind. Most importantly is, what the fuck is with this music? It's the most generic beat-em-up music ever. Excuse me. I need to stop saying that. But... Wait a second. Wait a second. Why did you suddenly decide to start a... That was my own fault. I should have known better. But... so many things wrong with me. But, more importantly, why can I not turn around while I am attacking, and attack in the opposite direction? You know, you'd think I would be able to... This is not explaining things very well to me, and I do not like it. Also, why bother not throwing the knife to get a huge chunk of damage out on a guy when there's one more knife guy immediately, and he drops like 16 kajillion knives? Wait. I don't think Cliffs in real life do this, but, not gonna lose a million lives there. Okay, that's some good turning around to throw the knife that I did there. Again, beat-em-ups should not have enemies with invincibility frames. That's just unfair. Okay. Block. Blocking does nothing. I must remember this. Okay, block. Why have a block button when it does abso-fucking-lutely nothing? That kick clearly hit me, and yet it could not have been further from hitting me. Excuse me, sir and or madam, I would like to get out of the horrible destruction radius you seem to have. I would like to stop getting gangbanged here by two guys. That constitutes a gangbang. A gangbing. As I fumble my words. Woo. Platforming. Hooray, in a beat-em-up, that... These control... What are you doing, game? Okay, I did not stop pushing that direction. And you can go fuck yourself for thinking that I did. Sorry, but could you stop... surrounding me, please? That's one way to get out of the invincibility frame bullshit, by having a guy punch you in the back of the head so that... it's like a Benny Hill show or something. Wait. Hey. Stop it. Okay, you continue to not stop it. I would like if you would stop doing these horrible things with which you are doing things. Excuse me.
Hey man, hey, you done stabbing? You done stabbing the air over there? I mean, I can wait. I can wait! I'll wait forever for you to stop stabbing over there. I mean, I'm pretty sure that guy's dead. I mean, I think it's just a pile of bloody giblets. But I'll just make sure for you, okay?
What? Okay, let's just keep going. Invisible wall. Invisible wall. Invisible wall. Okay. That is not at all arbitrary. There's no indicator here of me actually being able to do these things. Pardon me, sir. Would you stop sniping at me? I mean, be nice.
Are you gonna eat my gun?
Can I have that gun? What? Okay, hubris. Excuse me. There's no way to avoid that, is there? Kick. This is some poo-poo controls. Let me tell you. Wait a second. Is this a Stallone movie game? I just noticed the character portrait. I don't feel comfortable anymore playing this game because I think it's a Stallone movie game. I'll see you guys next time on Not This. Yep. It is a Stallone movie. Son of a bitch.